Right, today's ride, we're starting from Newcastleton, and it's the, I like to call the ride the Hermitage Loop, where we go past Hermitage Castle, up some lovely hills, along top of some lovely hills, back to Newcastleton. And today I'm with my friend Damien. Say hi, Damien.
Hi, Gary.
With his green Crocs. Wish us luck. And we're turning left here, heading towards Hermitage Castle. Bit of history around this area, but you'll have to look into that for yourself. And now, this is where we stop and we veer off the tarmac and we head off road, right through up these hills, which is steeper than the look.
Are they lovely hills?
Lovely hills, Damien, yeah. Damien will vouch for it after today.
Oh, fantastic, I'm in heaven. I've grown angel wings, eh? I'm flying, it's beautiful.
Right, on with it. Right. There's a bridge you have to go over. Oh, to you, Damien. Can you get over that? Can you get over it? Aye, of course you can. Go on then. This'll make good, interesting footage.
You want to get your feet fucking wet again? Hope it's good language.
Fingers crossed.
Feet just about dried out a bit.
We'll see.
Break a leg. So if we go along this valley where my fingers pointing, see up the climb is a cattle. There's like a
up that.
That's where we're heading.
Right.
It's not to the very top.
Right, the back of this.
It goes right round that way, but that's where we're heading. But it's a steep, steeper than you think.
Yeah,
it's definitely turbo mode.
Yep. Right. Start of it there.
Yeah.
Time for lunch.
Lunchtime!
How's this for a view? That's where we started, right down there. Some climb that. Wouldn't like to walk it. Nice downhill section, that couple of miles downhill. Lovely, rolling downhill. Not too dangerous. Perfect for the novice, which is what we are.
Oh my God.
We're going right. Back where we started. I reckon that was roughly 20 mile that loop. We'll find out later when we look at Strava. What do you think of it, Damien?
Excellent, one of the most scenic, loveliest places I've been. The heather was absolutely fantastic. The bog incident was even better.
We'll ignore the bog incident for now, eh? This is the part that when it's so I wouldn't risk it, so I wouldn't ride through it, I just push it along here. It's all right.
Right, look. Can you can't buy them in singles, can you?
I'm not going back on one.